Entering data in the worksheet. Data in the form of numbers or text can be entered by just clicking on a cell and typing with the help of a keyboard. You can type data directly into the cell, or you can enter data using the formula bar. To enter data, follow the given steps. 1. Click on the cell where you want to enter the data and start typing. 2. To move down one cell, press the Enter key. Repeat steps 1 and 2 until you finish entering all your data.